And here tonight, though, a victory over the WWE Champion, or to injure the WWE Champion, would be big for the Great Khali.
Well, that's what I'm saying, too. And look, thinking of the incentive, JR, for the Great Khali to try to injure Triple H. As I stated earlier, Triple H is the reason why Great Khali never qualified for the scramble match.
Great Khali had planned on winning at SummerSlam, taking the WWE title back to India for a national celebration. The game did not allow that to happen. And then the Great Khali wanted to go to the scramble. Steel chair said no, swung by the game. Jeff Hardy qualified and not Khali.
Look at this. Can he do it here, JR? Pedigree.
Great height by the Great Khali at 7'3", elevating the game up and over.
Too big, too thick is the Great Khali's upper torso. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
That vice grip, but there it is, the Khali vice grip. Squeezing the head at the temples.
And the game has been caught in the vice grip in the past, and it has not been a good outcome for the WWE Champion.
Arguably one of the most uniquely effective maneuvers.
Triple H has been incapacitated by this move in the past.
Everybody has been incapacitated by this move in the past.
Oh, man, look at this.
The game's face turning a crimson red. Look at the size of those hands.
Fingers, JR, how big Khali's fingers are.
What? Game's reaching down. That adrenaline rush, will it be enough?
Triple H here.
Triple H trying to generate a Herculean effort. Khali with a headbutt.
Gigantic skull of Great Khali just driven into the back of the game's head. Oh.
The game one step ahead. Kenny, wait a minute. Pedigree with a hook.